against Todd Ewan. So O'Donnell, he is taking on the heavyweights. There's Todd Ewan getting some left hands in there, and he falls down on O'Donnell. And they're going to break him up. So Sean O'Donnell of the King, 6'2", 224, getting into that scrap.
Box either. We'll take a look at how it happened. Donald just dumps it in, gets over the red line. Now watch Ewan, finishes his check. Donald gets up. You'll see he goes with the retaliation. Bad spot to do it. It's right in front of Rob Schick, the referee. Quick hands. That usually describes a goal scorer. Well, those guys right there, quick hands. Both of them drop the gloves, and they go at it.
Number 36, Todd Ewan, had 200.